We also have crazy things, of course. One thing is to recycle Carlsberg and use this huge area, but we also do crazy things in Denmark sometimes. Not enough, but we do something. One of the things that we do when we talk, that is, and that's very new project, my mayor know what I'm talking about, that is that we will build a ski run on top of a power plant. That is, of course, crazy. It's not stupid, but it's crazy. The idea, there's two ideas. The one idea is that the power plant, of course, is placed in a remote part of Copenhagen, where there's a lot of industry. People do not normally get out there. Now we want to use the huge chimneys there are, and between them we build this all-year ski run, and you can also go bicycling and all this stuff. Now, of course, there's two things about it. The one thing that it's a statement in a city that would like to be CO2 neutral in 25, that on top of the energy producing plant, you can have ski or you could do leisure activities. And the other is, of course, to move something out in the area of Copenhagen where nobody comes. Today, we hope that this would be a reason to come out there. This is a picture made by the architect. The architect, in fact, he is also Bjarke Ingels, and he's very good at making pictures, so the politicians say, oh, such a thing, I must have such a thing as fast as possible.